So we live, I believe, broadly speaking, in a society that has been eviscerated culturally. And when you sort of leave the little worlds that we live in and go out there, it's a disaster. And culture is really the cornerstone to civilization. It's the cornerstone to social political economies that are sustainable. So we, in a sense, are in a kind of a war, not a war against a particular kind of culture, but a war to sustain culture itself.